This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Microsoft Engineering Groups are the operating divisions of Microsoft. Initially in April 2002, Microsoft organized itself into 7 groups, each an independent financial entity. In September 2005, Microsoft announced a rationalization of its 7 groups into the 3 groups. In July 2013, Microsoft announced a sweeping reorganization into 5 engineering groups and 6 corporate affairs groups. A year later, in June 2015, Microsoft announced a major reorganization into 3 engineering groups, to drive engineering alignment against the company's core ambitions, reinvent productivity and business processes, build the intelligent cloud platform, and create more personal computing. In September 2016, a new group was created to place emphasis on artificial intelligence and research. Contents 1 Windows and Devices 11 Windows 12 Devices 13 MSN 2 Cloud and Enterprise 21 Servers 22 Azure 23 Visual Studio 24 Dynamics 3 Office Product 31 Office 311 Skype 4 AI and Research 41 Bing 42 Research 5 See also 6 References 7 External links Windows and Devices. This group produces below products. Windows Main Article, Microsoft Windows. This is Microsoft's flagship product. Microsoft introduced an operating environment named Windows on November 20, 1985, as a graphical operating system shell for MS-DOS in response to the growing interest in graphical user interfaces GUIs. Microsoft Windows came to dominate the world's personal computer market with over 90% market share as of 2015. Windows is available in different families, catering to different kind of devices. Windows NT, Windows 10 is the latest OS in this family. It is designed for use in personal computers, 2-in-1 PCs and tablets. Almost all IBM-compatible personal computers as well as 2-in-1 PCs designed for consumers come with Windows pre-installed. However, in tablets the market share of Windows is quite less. Windows Phone, Windows 10 Mobile is the latest OS in this family. It is designed for smartphones and small tablets. It includes all basic consumer features, including continuum capability. The market share of Windows in smartphones is very less. Windows Embedded, Windows 10 IoT Core is the latest OS in this family. It is designed specifically for use in IoT scenarios such as on devices where the OS may not directly be visible to the end user, in particular, home appliances, home automation, automotives, industry devices, etc. Windows Mobile includes various mobile operating systems. This family has been discontinued. Windows 9X comprises Windows 95, Windows 98 and Windows ME. This family has also been discontinued. Windows 10, Windows 20 and Windows 30 are versions of Windows that were launched from MS-DOS and were not standalone operating systems. This family has also been discontinued. Xbox One system software includes all versions of Windows running on Xbox game consoles. Devices Main Article, Microsoft Hardware. The Microsoft Hardware division is responsible for producing self-branded hardware and various lines of consumer electronics products. They consist of Microsoft Surface, a family of Windows-based personal computing devices. First launched in 2012, it includes the Surface and Surface Pro series of 2-in-1 tablet computers, the Surface Book laptop, the Surface Studio all-in-one PC, and the Surface Hub Interactive Whiteboard. Microsoft Mobile, formerly Nokia's mobile division, various mobile phones, Lumia, a line of Windows-powered smartphones. The first devices were launched in 2011 and have since encompassed several generations, initially running Windows Phone and most recently Windows 10 Mobile. Mobile accessories, Treasure Tag and Microsoft Portable Dual Charger. Microsoft HoloLens, a set of virtual reality smart glasses, launched in 2016. Xbox, a home gaming console. Many video games for the platform have been developed by the company's Microsoft Studios subsidiary, in addition to third-party video game publishers such as Electronic Arts and Activision. The first generation launched in 2001 and was succeeded by the Xbox 360 in 2005, and in turn by the Xbox One in 2013. Microsoft also produces and sells mice, keyboards, webcams, headsets, game controllers and wireless display adapters. The production of these accessories is outsourced in most cases. MSN Main Articles, MSN and MSN Dial Up. MSN is a web portal and related collection of internet services and apps for Windows and mobile devices, provided by Microsoft. It was launched on August 1995 described the current website and suite of apps offered by MSN was first introduced by Microsoft in 2014 as part of a complete redesign and relaunch. The redesign of MSN proved positive and helped increase traffic with an additional 10 million daily visitors after 2 months. MSN is based in the United States and offers international versions of its portal for dozens of countries around the world. Cloud and Enterprise. This group produces below products. Servers. Main article. Microsoft Servers. Microsoft Servers, previously called Windows Server System, is a brand that encompasses Microsoft Server products. This includes the Windows Server editions of the Microsoft Windows operating system itself, as well as products targeted at the wider business market. Microsoft Server products are further categorized into four groups, namely, operating systems, productivity, security, and Microsoft System Center. A complete listing of product offerings can be found here. Azure. Main article, Microsoft Azure. Microsoft Azure is the company's cloud computing platform that hosts virtual machines, websites, and more. It provides both platform as a service PaaS and infrastructure as a service IaaS services and supports many different programming languages, tools and frameworks, including both Microsoft-specific and third-party software and systems. It was launched in 2010. Visual Studio. Main article, Microsoft Visual Studio. Microsoft Visual Studio, the set of programming tools and compilers. The software product is GUI-oriented and links easily with the Windows APIs, but must be specially configured if used with non-Microsoft libraries. Visual Studio supports development for both native Windows platform and net framework. It was launched in 1995. Dynamics. Main article, Microsoft Dynamics. Microsoft Dynamics is a line of enterprise resource planning ERP and customer relationship management CRM software applications. Microsoft Dynamics was previously a separate engineering unit until it got reorganized into the cloud. Present for older devices. Office Online is combination of Microsoft Office web apps, an online version of Microsoft Office's core apps, and various formerly Windows Live branded web services. In general, all these services are connected via Microsoft accounts. This includes free versions of Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook.com, a free web-based email service, previously branded as Hotmail, OneNote, OneDrive, a free cloud storage and file hosting service. It was previously branded as SkyDrive, Sway, a presentation program that can pull content from various websites, Docs.com, a site where users can discover, upload and share office documents on their profile page. The website originally started as a collaboration between Microsoft and the Facebook but was redesigned for Office Online, People and Online Address Book, Calendar and Tasks. Skype. Main articles, Skype and Skype Technologies. Skype is an application that specializes in providing video chat and voice call services. Users can exchange text and video messages, files and images, and create conference calls. Other applications developed alongside Skype are Skype Translator, Skype QIK, and GroupMe. Originally launched in 2003, it was bought by Microsoft in 2011 for $85 billion. AI and research. This group was created in September 2016 to emphasize the company's presence on artificial intelligence. It was formed when parts of the former apps and services group came together with the research team to form a fourth engineering group. Bing. Main articles, Bing and Bing Mobile. Bing, known previously as Live Search, Windows Live Search, and MSN Search, as a web search engine advertised as a decision engine from Microsoft as of 2015. It is the second largest search engine in the world, behind Google. A complete list of search offerings from Bing can be found here under Bing. Below, non-search offerings are also listed. Bing Ads, an advertising service that provides pay-per-click advertising on various search engines. Bing Translator, a statistical machine translation platform and web service. Bing Webmaster Tools, an online toolbox that allows webmasters to add their websites to the Bing index crawler. Cortana, an intelligent personal assistant. Microsoft Pulse, an audience response system. It has been used by several major news organizations like CNN, Fox, and MSNBC. Research. Main article, Microsoft Research. Microsoft Research was created with the intent to advance state-of-the-art computing and solve difficult world problems through technological innovation in collaboration with academic, government, and industry researchers. See also Microsoft Digital Crimes Unit, Microsoft Garage, Microsoft Press, Microsoft Research, Microsoft Studios. References. Carrot. Ballmer, Steve. 1. Microsoft company realigns to enable innovation at greater speed, efficiency. Microsoft. Microsoft retrieved the 28th of October 2013. April 22, 2007. The 3rd of July 2006. Carrot Microsoft open sources Visual Studio Code, launches free Visual Studio Dev Essentials program Carrot Foley, Mary Jo 18 June 2015 How Microsoft's latest reorg will affect Dynamics CRM and ERP Microsoft is bringing its Dynamics CRM and ERP businesses out of their silo and into the company's Cloud and Enterprise Unit, ZDNet. Carrot, welcome to Discover Bing. Discover Bing retrieved 16 January 2010. People list founders Bill Gates, Paul Allen, Board of Directors John W. Thompson, Chairman Satya Nadella, CEO Dina Dublin, Maria Clave, David Marquardt, Charles Noska, Helmut Panka, Mason Morfitt, John W. Stanton, Senior Leadership Team Satya Nadella, CEO Scott Guthrie, Amy Hood, CFO Chi Lu, Terry Meyerson, Harry Shum, Kevin Turner, COO, Corporate VPs Joe Belfiore, Richard Rashid, SVPs Somasegar, SVP Divisions, Engineering Groups, Mobile Skype Unit, Digital Crimes Unit, Garage Press, Research Studios, Net Foundation, Outerker Foundation Estates, Microsoft Redmond Campus, Microsoft Tallow, Microsoft Algeria, Microsoft Egypt, Microsoft India, Microsoft Japan, Product Families, Operating Systems, Windows Software, Office Servers, Visual Studio Hardware, HoloLens, Lumia, Surface, Xbox, Web Properties, Bing, Channel 9, Codeplex, Developer Network, MSN, Officecom, OneDrive, Outlookcom, TechNet, Windows Store, Conferences, Build, Mix, PDC, Techt, WinHack, WPC, Criticism, Bundling of Microsoft Windows, Clippy, ILU, Internet Explorer, Microsoft, Bob _ NSAKEY, Windows 2000, Mi, XP, Vista, Xbox 360, Litigation, Alcatel, Lucent v. Microsoft, Apple v. Microsoft, European Union, Microsoft Competition Case, Microsoft v. Lindos, Microsoft vs. Microsoft, Microsoft v. Shaw, United States v. Microsoft Acquisitions 6, Wunderkinder, Altamira Software, Aquantiv, AZAXI, The Blue Ribbon, Soundworks, Bungie, Callista Technologies, Colloquy, Connectix, Consumer Software, Danger, Faircast, FASA Studio, Fast Search, Pondo Networks, Perceptive, Pixel, Placeware, PowerSet, ProClarity, Rare, Revolution, Analytics, ScreenTonic, Secure Island, Skype, Sunrise, Atelier, SwiftKey, Winternals Software, Telio, Telekinesis, Research, Telme Networks, Twisted Pixel Games, Vermeer Technologies, Vizio Corporation, Vividi, Defunct, Volumetrics, VX, Stream, WEBTV Networks, Xamarin, Yammer, UP, Category Commons, Microsoft Portal, Wikiproject.